A decision on a hot topic in Omaha is not losing steam. Mayor Jean Stothard has indicated she'll veto the landlord registry passed by the city council in a 4-3 vote yesterday. Senior reporter Jake Wiskowski looks at what happens from here.
Not only have we spent a lot of time, but we've worked with all the groups that are involved in this.
Since 500 people were told they couldn't live at the Yale Park apartments because of dangerous and deplorable living conditions, the city, tenants, landlords, and local organizations have worked to create a landlord registry and inspection program. Mayor Jean Stothard says she plans to veto the ordinance because it includes mandatory inspections for all rental properties every 10 years. Council President Ben Gray says significant problems exist and need to be addressed now.
This administration is not serious, and it's obvious to me that this administration is not serious. What we passed yesterday was a weaker version than what she had originally had put forward herself. So if she's not interested in this, I'm not interested in it.
Mayor Stothard initially proposed inspections every 3 years, but good landlords could get exemptions if there were no problems. She talked to lots of people and read hundreds of emails and says she's realized a complaint-based system for problem landlords will work better because the planning department has been reorganized for the last 2 years.
I said I was much more willing and to compromise what I originally proposed to get something that I thought is what would really focus on the problem and not punish those who are not a problem.
Omaha Together, one community says the plan the mayor now backs wouldn't have identified Yale Park as a problem property because it didn't have many complaints.
If your proposal that you're supporting would not have identified Yale Park, what's the point?
Mayor Stothard disagrees.
I think internally what we have done will not let another Yale Park happen again.
The mayor now has 7 days to sign that veto, but she hopes that the council members who had opposing views are able to come together and make a compromise. She says that they should be meeting soon. Reporting in downtown Omaha, Jake Wiskowski, 3 News Now.
Council President Ben Gray says he personally contacted Senator Justin Wayne about moving forward with LB 85. That would create a state law for Omaha to have a landlord registry and be inspected once every 3 years. It could be on the floor in a couple of weeks.